Hey everybody, so today I'm at Bistro Bees. I'm here for the biggest bowl of pho in all of Dallas. Actually, it's probably the biggest bowl of pho I've ever seen. I see pictures of this. I don't think I'll be able to do it, but we're gonna try it out just to see. And honestly, it's not that expensive. If you fail, it's only like $29 or something. So I was gonna spend that much on lunch anyway. So let's go to this place and check it out. Eat some food, yay!
Little boy.
amount of noodles. It's just crazy. I already saw when it came out. There was no way. But this is just so much. Like, I'm pretty sure this is like a 30-pound bowl of pho or something. Like, this is... Is this? Either way, that was really good pho though. So, I had fun eating it. I already knew I wasn't going to be able to do it. Because I saw the pictures and I was just like... Oh man, but either way, this is a pretty cool like restaurant. You know, they got a huge menu. If you like Vietnamese food, definitely check this place out. Alright, well, that was fun. I got one of the taro drinks to go. Oh, these are so good. I love Vietnamese desserts so much. Either way, now you know. Baker's Bowl of Pho in Dallas. Come check it out. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.